No, Jesus, we had a disconnect. It's too bad. How can anyone work in these conditions? So we have a very easy problem here then. Let's say left index is gonna be middle index minus 1. Oh, it's very easy. All of a sudden I realized that. We do not need anything here at all. I mean, we have this middle and we can just do a tree like that. We do not need to create something complicated, you know, because they are sorted. We can do like minus 10, minus 3, I don't know, minus 2, 0 and 5 and 9 and 12. It's gonna be a legit tree, right? So let's say can be done with a one-liner, I feel it, it's so obvious, but let's do this like this for now. 3 node new. It's left value, let's call it. Here we're gonna have a left node. Here we're gonna have left value. and left node to left is gonna be equal previous left node. Well, if previous left node exists, after that we're gonna do left node. Nice. For now, let's comment it out. We do not need this shit anymore. Let's see what we have in our previous left node. Naturally, now our node left is equal to previous left node. Now the same for the right nodes. Starting to see a pattern here. Yeah, it's not very beautiful. Pretty much the same thing, of course. And no, it's not very nice. Oh, wait a minute. 5, 9. Yeah, like this. My problem is I always, wait a second. Overcomplicate things. I guarantee there is a lot. There is a better solution, like for sure, 100%. Okay. Of course. You know, we don't want middle, we want smallest, not smallest. Let me think. What's wrong with this one? Is the middle index here? Three, zero, one, two, three. So here is the middle index, and we're gonna have a tree like this. Close this one. 3, 4, 5, 4, 5. Here we're gonna have 0, 1, 2. So what is the problem? Is this the problem? You want to have a similar... Aha, you see? Oh, this is a huge problem for me. In this case, we want to have 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2, 0. That's not good at all. Mm-hmm. but it can differ by one. And in my case, it differs by one. So what's the problem? So 3, then we have 2 and 4, then we have 1, nil here, 5. Oh, yeah, exactly this thing. Why is it bad? The depth differs by one. It is within the rules. Okay, let's do this. So here, let's call it a new node for now. If and if Okay, if it has already previous, it's hard. If this is the case, okay, a little better. Why a little better? It's the same. It's exactly the same. Then we get one. Oh, this is a problem. It's gonna be another way around. So we have one here, we create a new node, we check previous node, which is zero, this one, or this one, it doesn't have right, so we go here, it's gonna be another way around. Okay, now it looks like something. Still not great. still we have some nulls. Of course it's not gonna work. It's like we want to have a boolean, you know, like make right node, let's call it. It's false. And if make right node, we're gonna make right node, believe it or not. But we want to do the same for the right direction. Mind you, this is an easy problem. It means that I'm doing it the wrong way, that's for sure. It's granted. What is this? Alright, right. Well, the same thing. Make left node, let's call it. Maybe it's still not gonna work, I do not know. Wait, what I'm doing? Come on. So, if... Here we have to think. Left, else, right, and the logic, you know, is the same, so it's not the same, you know. Sometimes it's right, sometimes it's left. Let's check. No, wait, we need to remove all this. Ay. Not all this. This too. It's new node. Green. This is a middle. This is kind of awful. Now we want to check if it's really bad. We want to check the length of these left and right parts, and we want to check if they are different, you know. And it's like for a smaller one we want to do everything in one line, for a longer one we want to create left and right nodes, but only okay, so we still need our previous logic. Well, it's not far away. We have left nodes, we have right nodes. Right nodes. Okay, what if such a long problem? Jesus Christ. Let's comment everything out. Let's start in the middle. Oh no. Let's not delete everything. Just comment it out. We start in the middle. So we do that. Oof. And we want to do that. Left nodes and right nodes. I want to sort them another way around. While not left nodes empty or not right nodes empty. To check something real quick, what's gonna happen if we pop something from the empty array? We're gonna get nil. Great. So left node is gonna be equal left node pop. No, we want sort, we want to sort not this one but that one. Not sort but reverse. Let me check it real quick. Good. This is good. So we pop them. Of course it's gonna be right node. So if we have both of the of them, we gonna do? It's gonna call it left value and right value. I'm gonna do a funny thing. How can we call it? How do we call a node that is higher, like master node, for this left node? How do we call this upper node? Root node, upper node, I don't know. And the same for the right. Can't even type anymore. And already. Some of the test cases must be solved. Now this is an else case. Okay, let's say we do not have, well, this case, we have left, we do not have right. If no right value, what we gonna do? But we have left value. Hope we're gonna pass this case at the very least. Nope. Oh, it's 1-3, of course. Okay. So this is a left node. This. So we have this 3. We go here. We have left, but we do not have right. Let me look at this picture again. Let's say we are here and we do not have anything in this direction. We go to zero, here we have nothing. Oof. It's gonna be a huge rebuilding. And at this point, we have this previous, but we don't have this one. And for sure we do not have this one at this point. Yeah, it's very bad. Okay. Let's say if left node's length is bigger than right node's length, then Oh, yeah, it's crazy, I know. I think it's gonna solve some of our problems, but not all of them. Yeah, for new class. No, of course. Of course. We need another else if. We don't need else. And in else case, gonna be node. And here it's gonna be the opposite way. So it's gonna be right, left. It's gonna be right. Right node. Or left. Left. Node right. It's right node. Left node. It's left node pop. Oof. And of course the same thing. And we do not need this else, because they definitely have they both presented. It's inevitable. Oof, yeah, this is definitely a possibility. By the way, this probably can never happen. Because when we look for a middle in array, if we have, I don't know, an odd number elements, then middle is here, and these parts are equal in length. But if we have an even number of elements, 5, 6, then this is gonna be our middle, and this part, left part, is gonna be bigger than the right part. And these are two possible outcomes, you know. So I don't think we need this at all. For integer. Oh yeah, I forgot to create a node. Shame on me, really. No, let's do left, right node, it's value, it's gonna be pop. And we're gonna do this. And the same thing here. Right. And also here we need to pop. What if we do not have anything there? There's a possibility. Okay, what happened here? What is our problem? We have 1, 3. 1, 3. Here is a middle. This is a middle. So left is 1. And right is empty array. We check if left node's length is more than right node's length. And this is true. We go here. We pop. We pop and we get 1. This is a problem. This is a very rare case. Please work, I'm so tired. Oh. You are damn right. Come on, this should work. Why doesn't it work? Oh, of course. It has the same length. So we do not even go here. Oh, but this solution should also be good. So this is accepted, and this is accepted. But them going both ways is not accepted. Oh no, I'm doing it wrong. Look at this case, for example. What is the problem here? Let's take this node. How many nodes it has in left direction? 3. In right, 3. Great. Let's take this route. How many he has in left direction? 1. In right direction? 0. And it's alright because it can't be more than one. One is allowed. But let's look at this node. How many to the left? 2. How many to the right? 0. This is the problem. Now I want to understand what happened to my solution. Where I just did left, right, left, right, left, right. Do you remember we have that solution million of years ago? Oh. This one. Now this one. Why didn't it work then? See, looks good. And here we are. So 7 this is our array. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 This is a middle 4 and then we take this and we create 0, 2, 1, 3, 4 here we create 6, 5, 7 Ah, this is a problem. Look, for 3 to the left we have a lot, to the right not that much. Okay, so for every array for left and for right, we want to find middle. Like immediately it's gonna be 2 that's gonna be our second node, you see, and 3 goes here and 1 goes here, it's also a middle, doesn't have any right. 0 goes here. That's how it goes. So it's a recursion, actually. I told you there must be a simple solution. Now, 2 hours later, I realized that simple fact. Oh, so we find the middle. Create a node, yeah, we do these things. Only problem is look, we can have a lot of elements in our array, up to 10,000. Is it a problem? I don't understand yet. Probably not. So we have a node. Have a middle index. Like this. This it's not left node, it's left node, it's the right node, so we know. node left is this. Node right is this. Now we want to return node. What if our array is empty? Yeah, we just return if num is empty. It's gonna be new and it's alright. What is it? Is it mode? It's not mode, it's node. Yes, simpleton. It really was a simple problem. Ah, so easy. Look how many time I wasted, like 2 hours in these conditions with so many drops, with such a bad internet connection. Ooh, but still, you know, I was able to solve this bastard. Now let's do this. In a shorter form, probably we can do something like this. Still good. Now, everywhere where we use middle index, let's just use this formula. Anymore. Okay, now we check num's empty. If this is true, we return what, by the way? Nil. Otherwise, we return this. Or yeah, just return this if num is not empty. Let's remove this blasphemy. And this is my one-liner solution 2 hours later. Oy. Well, that's it. I'm completely drained. I don't even know if we have a stream. Maybe we don't. I don't even know how to check it fast enough. Yeah, I'm live. Now I am my only viewer. How nice is that? Oh. But now I want to solve something else, you know. But it's already almost a 3-hour stream. To hell with it. So thank you very much, my imaginary viewers. I'm kind of happy with the result. Now the only problem is it was very... Well, there are too many drops. I don't know if it's possible to watch. I hope it's gonna be better tomorrow. I hope everything gonna be better tomorrow. So until tomorrow, my dear friends, bye bye, have a nice day, see ya.